Hello everybody, my name is Drunk Jedi Jr., and today I am going to start a Let's Play of the first Half-Life, but in Source, because it looks better than the first game. So, okay, that's, I will be playing normal. Okay, just make sure that's applied, then we'll start a game.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Couldn't have made it gone.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
I hope y'all know these videos are going to be unedited because I am.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
This game on the Let's Plays.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment division. The Black Mesa Research Facility is an equal opportunity employer. A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C Test Labs and Control Facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive
day.
Morning,
Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Freeman. Can we do this later?
Hurry up, dude. My goodness, hold on. I gotta fix my desktop audio real quick. That's way too high. I'll put it to there. I need my mic. I need y'all to be able to hear me during these. Alright, there we go. Now y'all can barely hear it, right? There we go. I think my audio levels are fixed now. Let's see. Don't look at me like that.
Bothered right now.
Why does he look like the Hunchback?
Right, hey, Mr. Freeman, I had a bunch of messages for
my
you.
My God,
hey,
what
that.
Are you doing?
Come on, Gordon. You trying to get me into trouble?
All right.
Now,
let me press the alarm.
That shutdown procedure chart.
Let's see what can I
Good morning, Gordon. Big day today, Freeman. The sample was just delivered to the test chamber.
I need to go to the test chamber, but I kind of want to mess around here first. Like me.
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment.
This game doesn't... Oh, there's G-Man again. This game doesn't look much better than its original version, but it's better. You know what I mean? Some stuff is high poly, some stuff is low poly. I don't understand.
My God, what are you doing?
I gotta get my HEV suit anyway.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
My God, what are you doing?
I love doing that. Every time I try to play this game.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good.
Welcome to the HEV Mark 4 Protective System. Power 15%. Environment
conditions. Time in fact may not be activated. Well, right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Gordon Freeman returns to Black Mesa.
Attention, experimental propulsion laboratory test.
I guess, and after I finish the side quest, or the side games, like, where you play as Barney, then Adrian Shepard, which is Hunt Down the Refund's brother, the dude from that, I guess I'll buy Black Mesa, like, the remake of this game, an actual Source engine. No, I don't know. I guess I'll just buy another game and then start a Let's Play on that. Because after, like I said, after I do this, I'll do Half-Life 2, then episode, or then the two Half-Life 1 spinoffs, and then episode 1 and 2. There's so many of these games, it's confusing. Fan and official name.
Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
By the way, the administrator in this game that owns Black Mesa, as the G-Man says it, is the Dr. Breen, the same dude that helps the Combine in Half-Life 2. Yeah, so that's interesting. Both, yeah, I guess Eli and Gordon didn't like him. I don't know, Gordon doesn't speak, so I can't speak for him. I don't know.
Quick,
I mean, I know
it's about to go critical.
You know
what the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
I would also like to take this time to tell y'all that y'all should go watch my I gotta pause the game real quick. Let go after you guys get done watching this video, of course, you guys should go check out my friend Industrial Forge. He makes Roblox content. It's actually kind of funny. He's a kind of a lay epic memer like me, by the way, y'all. Hold on. I got a text here.
Afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all of this. He's a highly trained professional.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
Should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
Imagine if humanity does this type of stuff. Like, this is what they have an area for.
Stage two emitters activating now.
I literally forgot the name of it. I think it's Area
51, Gordon,
right?
We cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Imagine... imagine, like,
overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem, probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in, well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
As I was saying, like, they're just trying to experiment with teleportation like Dr. Breen was and all these guys that are...
Come here! Gordon! Get away from the beam!
Shutting down!
No!
Attempting shutdown! It's not shutting down! It's not...
My heart's beeping when I'm at 100 health. You see that down there? And the 15 HEV surge. Why this video is going to be called Certified Goober tries to play Half-Life Let's Plays Half-Life 1 because, guess what? I forgot where to go. No, it's down here. I think he's dead. Scared me. I think that actually scared the living crap out of me. Alrighty, let's go through these doors. And then on the elevator. This is trippy. I was going to bet that the reason that, that happened is because of this.
Why
right here.
Why didn't they listen? We tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you. Magnitude is extremely important.
access denied.
I think I forgot something down here. Pretty sure there's a crowbar.
Did you see something move?
I'll wait right here.
Okay, we might live longer if we work together. Okay, I'll secure this area. Our luck has to change sooner or later.
Yeah, no, I don't think I'm gonna find it at this point.
Did you hear something? Lead the way.
I forgot that's what I had to do. Kids are dead.
Power 25%.
So forgot I'm supposed to go up instead of down. Because I have down syndrome. Just kidding. I just committed murder so I could get the pistol. That was pretty lay epic of me. Is just all the same. That's still blown up.
Power 30%. Power 45%.
I don't think that's 45. I'm pretty sure that's 47. That's where I came from. Look at that high poly model. And then look at this low poly. That's like medium poly.
Thank you.
this is gonna be it for right now. I better save, I guess, right? Alright, I will record and upload another video later. And don't worry, I'll be back, trust. This is what I call an ending to a good video to start off with the gaming series. Goodbye, y'all.